And welcome to episode 3 of Bill's World, the show that asks some questions like, what does this do? What does that do? And vice versa. Today, we got something fun for you. We're going to be talking about Play-Doh. And bear with me here, this ain't a how-to video. But first, we have to get to the past. Said as this, a wallpaper cleaner. Literally, I'm not joking. I mean it. Well, soon after the wallpaper cleaner man dropped, one teacher at one school decided to turn it into the modern clay known the world over today as Play-Doh. Yes, Play-Doh. As you may seem to be fun for all ages, in an array of different colors, you can make almost practically anything. Because when you got Play-Doh, anything goes. And now, let's test the Play-Doh. I'm going to show you how to make this. But this, we're going to make 3 little balls. Top little chunk. The yellow Play-Doh. Head over to the gray Play-Doh. Three little balls is what we're gonna make. But I'm going to see orange or red Play-Doh. We're gonna make 3 balls like marbles. Come on! Don't make me come in, man. You made me do it. Three balls like marbles. Think of all the possibilities you can make with Lego. Play-Doh, sorry. I'll cover Lego in another episode. Well, that's all the time we have for today. See you next time.